So, you can see, time to switch gears. Now it's time to make some noise and make some lumber. Here we go. So what I've noticed is while I'm cutting, I don't have sawdust coming out of the chute down there, right there. So we're going to have to open it up, and it's clogged up. So we're going to have to open it up and unclog it. And remember, always turn off the blade. So if you look right in there, you see where the sawdust is all clogged up in there. So we'll just kind of clean that out. We're going to put our glove back on because the blade's right there. Sometimes it happens, it just gets clogged up a little bit. So we'll just clean that out. Sometimes you got to go from underneath, get it cleaned out in there. We'll get it cleaned out. We'll grab a stick and get in the grates down below. There it comes. All right. All right, that should all blow out now when I fire it up. The other side's okay. Well, let's get back to milling. What we got this beautiful piece here. I'm making some 1x10s. See, it's 10 inches wide, and we got a few more to go. Beautiful piece of lumber, look at that. Make some gorgeous 1x10s. Yes, sir. Put you back about where you were. You can watch us mill the rest of that board and throw it on the tractor. go. We got some nice 1x10s. We're going to sticker and stack them, and then it's time for the next log. The lumber pile's getting pretty good over there. It's going to be even better after today. I know not everybody has a sawmill on the homestead, but for us, it's a big part of our homestead because we have all these trees we're cutting down anyway, and we didn't want to have someone come in and clear it all. So we're selectively cutting as we go. We're cutting down the pine, the hemlock to make lumber. The hardwood is our firewood, but we don't want to just clear it all. We've got plenty of land here to use, so we're using it selectively. So that's why we have the sawmill, so we can make our own stuff. I mean, we made the barn over there. We made the woodshed over there. And we got other stuff we're going to be making. This thing's pretty much paid for itself already, no problem. So the cost isn't a big deal because it's paid for itself. So folks, I'm going to call it from the mountain for today. So don't forget to subscribe to our channel, give us a thumbs up, like us, spread us around, tell your friends, your neighbors about us. And as always, folks, God bless.